opportunity as well. I think, you know, as travel blogging grows, as it becomes more, as it gets discovered by the tourism industry, you'll probably have like a group of really top-notch bloggers, very influential bloggers, and I think, you know, a way going forward that these bloggers will be in the position to actually ask to be paid to endorse a certain product or to endorse the destination. And the same thing for blog trips as well. I think that there will be so many blog trips coming online in the next few years as travel blogging grows, that these top bloggers, the most influential ones, will actually be asking for appearance fees. So I see it moving in that direction. It's my perspective anyway. I see a lot of opportunities in social media as well. I see it happening right now. I see people, travel bloggers, who tweet or Facebook on behalf of a certain company. So they become social media managers for tour operators or online travel agents and things like that. So there are ways, you know, to use social media as a source of ancillary income for travel bloggers. And there's also columnist roles. I see tour operators just picking a single blogger or maybe a group of bloggers and saying, hey, we would like to have a column on our website by a blogger. And they would be choosing bloggers with big networks. They obviously want to get their name out. They want to use the networks of the travel bloggers, the social media networks. So they'll be inviting the influential travel bloggers to write columns for them. And, you know, you get income from that as well. That's another way of developing this a new income stream. So I think the most important thing here is that, I mean, the most important lesson for all of us here is that we should be building our influence. It's building the influence, I mean building your brand, building your followers, building your readership, and because in going forward, this is what the most important thing that you'll be able to monetize. That will be your influence. So the more influential you are, obviously when it takes off, you'll be able to ask for more money. Yeah. So and that was it, actually. Yeah, thank you. I didn't time myself when I was preparing this presentation, so I was like thinking I'm going to do this in 45 minutes or something. Turns out I did it in 40. Is that right? Okay. Are there any questions?